So next, maybe...
Forget that last bit.
What's that smell?
Smell? What smell? You could eat off this ship, but don't. I'm trying to keep it clean.
I smell it too.
Are you kidding me? It must be Cal. Always tracking things in and showing up with weird droids. And those outfits of his. I'm not even sure he cleans them. The ponchos alone.
We should burn them.
You know, you're right. We should.
Wow. This escalated quickly.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Cast your eyes over this beauteous tank.
Glad you came around to it.
Let me make a fetching first impression. Have a mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mouse through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
It true then? Nicked that droid back from the Raiders, did you?
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rocker, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Except Doma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tall, of course. But, she's... Blast, there I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine!
I heard from Grease that our brave Cal is going through those raiders without so much as breaking a sweat.
Grease told you this?
Indeed. You ain't never seen someone move like that. So he says.
The Latero lies. You must make him fear you. Then he will speak truth. With Ravis dead, the Bedlam Raiders have been wounded. This makes them dangerous.
They weren't exactly harmless before.
No, they were not. I will look after the outpost. The Raiders may strike if they think we are vulnerable.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
I know you will, and I will be waiting.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you. Now, I know you've got a lot on your plate, but one of my patrons set off to the swamp, and no one's seen her since.
You don't think she went after Z, do you?
Quite likely. And we both know that's Raider territory.
I'll check it out.
That'll put us all at ease, Cal. Zig's one of the good ones.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So, no. And please stop asking.
All right, let's look.
I'm ready to take on any enemy. Just stick to fulfilling your programming. Good job. 20 cycles ago. Heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there. See what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
Eyes up, trooper. Intruder. Can we open fire?
You're the best. Shiverpedes. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. Not much to look at. Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through. You don't have anything for it, do you? Is that an Imperial shuttle? Don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out? Let's move. Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
Oh, a wanderer in this solitude.
What are you doing in here?
Metal above, mist below. We take shelter in the in-between.
You're hiding?
The raiders may make their noises, but the Empire cannot be so easily drowned out. So we'll wait here and see who's loudest.
All right. You take care of yourself.
And same to you. And you.
Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place. Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. Safer than going on foot. Sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside. Maybe run a scan before you start firing.
Above us! On it! Stand still!
Breathe. Can't use this lift from here. Something's up there. Good find, BD.
What are you doing? Now you're in trouble. Good time for me.
Can you hit him? I think I'm done.
Still standing, huh? That's nothing.
Did it. What?